Hello everybody and welcome back to the Evil Within Part 7, I think. I have no idea where we left off. We left off shooting these people, I don't know. Oh, we lost them, then we found them, and then we died. Okay. Yeah, we found them, then we lost them all again. It's just like the game just wants to be a troll to us. I think it's this one. Yeah, it is. Inner resonance. Do it then. Oh, that's another opening. Yeah, that's so. Stupid ammo on that, so stupid. No! No! I forgot to save! What? Wait, I did save. What? I did save. What are you talking about, fool? I did save. What the hell? I don't know why that's. Oh, yeah, because it said 2005, which is really weird. Guy. There you go. That sounds alright. Oh, that was like, get out of here. I have no ammo, works. That sounds. Yeah, okay.
Yes, it
Oh shit. Okay, so that's that. Shit. Okay, so I think. Come over here. Come over here. Oh shit. That what I wanted to do at all. Because I couldn't find the bloody thing. There we go. Ooh, the chest is in there. Please tell me there's something good in here. Oh, now what the hell? Oh, okay, then. I knew it was a bomb. I didn't know what to do. Hi, Rubik. Rubik, right? I'm not crazy. Do da da do da do da 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 do do da da da, and I'm back here. Skinny lost my socks and I was winning. Oh, cool. Okay, now that's not a big deal. I don't trust you. Oh yeah. So how do you do that? Hearts, bomb, syringe. Okay, so open the chest all the way to reveal its contents. If the chest is trapped, open it only part way and will disarm the trap. Okay. These bullets, cool. And bullets. Okay. I think I didn't die this time. Ooh, more bile. Thank you. Yeah, so I busted that out. It was in here. Was something in here, wasn't there? Oh, yeah. Okay. I'll bust two parts. Oh, that's strange. Oh, if only I can get. Oh, wait, I might as well use it. I might as well use one. Pick that up. Awesome. I'm gonna put some of this. Okay. Let's see this. Are you dead? You dead? I don't trust you. Looks like a patient.
You're a patient from the hospital. Shit.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go slow here. Let's see if we can go that thing. I don't know if we can get in there. Maybe we're still here. A torch. I don't trust you. You're patient. You should be dead. Yeah, you're dead. What's that noise?
What's that noise?
It's coming from the game. A weird buzzing noise. Okay, so what's in here? Well, obviously can't go that way. So let's generate the keys. Oh, that's a lot of heat coming down here. Yeah, I don't think it's a good idea to go down there. So I'm going to have to. Oh god, okay. So now that's. Okay, that's a trap. We have to find out where I'm supposed to go, and then Ruby's gonna come and make an endurance challenge for me. Great. I can take the torch. Yeah, what the hell am I supposed to do? Oh shit, hi! Let's see. What's this? I'm sure he's facing a problem. Come and get me. Come and get me, you fool. Why don't you?
Holy shit!
Okay. Alright, so this is not much of a bitch. Oh, hi, Merry Christmas! I'm gonna run. Off here. Oh, hi. Let's, shit, I have nothing, I have no fire. Oh, there's a torch up here, I remember there's a torch up here. Oh my god, run to the kettle. Oh, hi! Merry Christmas, and I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay then. Oh shit, no, really? And you fell in. Oh my god. You are so flimsy. The controls are just so flimsy. I just wanted to see if it was dude's getting hurt. Just to make sure.
You can't make sure, you just gotta keep doing it, just gotta keep doing it, just gotta burn. Just wanna be equally burning, just to make sure. Holy.
Oh, okay, that's something else. My name is Knight, send me a message. What is it? Bah humbug, yeah, shit. Yeah, tomorrow's Christmas. Alright, I have explosive bolts, so I can make explosive bolts. I'm making some explosive bolts. Oh wow. Wait, no, I need it. Where's the incinerator? It is incinerator. There you go, you can make 5 of those, so. That seems. That's logical. Do that, but okay.
Come and get me. I know you're scary. You look like the Grudge. You look like you don't even belong in this gang.
Okay.
Don't look like you don't even belong in this gang. Come and get me.
Come and get me. Grab, run.
Where the hell are you going?
You gotta be kidding me. So I can literally shoot you now. Shit, where are you going? Hi. And now.
No, stop using those things!
No, I have nothing. Great, thank you. Dumbass.
Why are you freezing?
There we go. Oh wow, what? You're on fire?
That's bullshit.
Did it. I was playing. I think I did it. Finish off the Shrieking Beast. Oh, yeah. Well, that was easier than the last one. Remember that last one? If anyone remembers that? You know what I'm talking about. The Endurance Round. That was an Endurance Round. Those are the boss battle. I don't mind those. Boss battle is okay, but Endurance Rounds are just stupid. Especially in this game. Because they're just stupid. I mean, what's the point? Because you're just wasting ammo. I don't mind if, like, gates, like, block, because with bullshit, but like, and like there's a boss battle, but other than that, it's just stupid. What the hell? What is this? What the hell? Yeah, you know, that's a giant brain. Oh shit. Alright, blast me into a whole other universe twice in a row. Genius. Alrighty then, I'm gonna save the game right here. Apparently, in 2014. This one said 2005. It's like, what? This game didn't come out that time. How is this even possible? Is that even possible? Okay, so it's 23 minutes. Oh, my God. Losing grips on ourselves. I'm losing my mind. This game is going to make me lose my mind. Apparently, Consultech is online. I don't have. Okay. Tell me in the eye. Anyone but the eye. Okay, I just lost my mouse. How's it going on?
Did they do something
to my head? You don't look well. You should take other
care of yourself.
I trust you. Is he? Excuse me. Where do I go? How do I get out? Yeah. How do I get out of here? The game, did I break the game? What do I do? I have to talk to her again. What do I do? I don't know what to do. I just walked right through it. Because logic. I'll get to it. Where the hell do I go? Oh, on the computer? Oh, what am I do? Oh, it collapses.
Photographs.
I can't see what any of these are saying. Oh, that's not fishy at all. Yeah. Okay, now I'm scared. Okay, I was like, yeah, I am very scared right now. The power just went on in here.
What was that sound?
Nurse, I need help. Your patient's losing his mind. Nurse? Uh-oh. Where's that nurse? Okay, so that door's closed. I know there's someone through this way. There's nothing here. What do I do? I'm still lost, so this is freaking. I am still very lost right now. Something else, something. Nurse? Please tell me that's you, nurse. It is you. Hey. How's it going on? Whoa, what the hell? Still losing my mind. Hey, it's Leslie.
Is it?
Sebastian? Sebastian? Sebastian?
What? Anyway, so I'm out of there. Where the hell am I? What do you give me? Just a regular roll. Just a regular roll. I don't find a lot of Hail Marys. That one Hail Mary just tricked me. Is that a moving tree? Oh, okay. Is that the church? I don't think I'm out of the church. I think I just got teleported. I think I'm just... Oh god, what the hell?
Same place as the photographs.
Question is, what the hell is going on in this game? It's just daytime, you know what? I can live with it. Oh, what's in there? Ammo. In there can't be nothing. Is there anything in there? Nope. What's this? Oh, well, nothing. Yeah. Even though it's bright, it's actually hard to see. Hammer. I've been looking for Hail Marys lately. So what's a Hail Mary? So I'm assuming I have to go find that giant hole. There's a dead guy. Alright. That's a good start. Good bolts. What's that? That's the tree. Alright, can I whack you? What happens if I whack you? Oh, what? There's a Hail Mary right there? What? Where did you come from? I didn't even notice you. I just punched it. It punched at air, literally. Almost there. I didn't know it was there, I swear. Ageville screaming my cousins. The feast of Adet. The best Adet. Alright, so it's 34 minutes. Alright. I'm not gonna skip. I haven't seen this. Hey, there, is that where you landed? Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Yeah, it's a good feeling. I didn't know he turned. Hello? What's up, you kidman? I can give the zombies somewhere. Yeah, holy shit. I'm not, what's that? Oh, I'm screwed. Okay, okay. Let's see. Roll up your head, roll up your head. What's this? Bun, baby, bun. Yeah. Shit. I can't hold them off much longer. Yeah, I just killed a bunch of them and I got more ammo. So, I think I'm good. Please burn. Yeah. Shit, I missed some food. Thank you. What the hell? Oh, very good. Oh my god. Where are you? And guess what I didn't see? So I have to go all the way back to the beginning. Great. I think. At least I might end up like after that. That will. Oh no, I'm back here. Oh my god, now I have to waste all this bullet. Oh my god! This is. No, this is bullshit. No, this is bullshit. I'm just gonna be. Shit. And I'm gonna restart. Can I restart checkpoint? This is bullshit. Great, I just wasted so many bullets into that. Great. Oh, I'm just gonna kill myself through this. I'm done. This is coming. I need to restart this because this already sucks. Just kill me. Just kill me. I already lost all my freaking guns. All my ammo because I screwed up on every freaking thing. So, yeah, just kill me. Just leave me to die. There we go. I screwed up all that. Oh my god. Blow your head off. Blow your head off. Oh my god, really? Blow your head off. There we go. It's better than. Oh, I got an axe. Good. Got to throw an axe. Alright, that was good. before that, after. Oh, ammo. Perfect. Let's jump some people. Oh shit. No. Oh my gosh, shoot! Reload. No. Thank God that didn't kill me. Yeah, oh, you didn't say it. You just said. Ooh, a rifle. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Alright, I got to pull that. What's this up? Let's go right in between his legs, eh? I don't know, you tell me. Okay, let's see if I can get a good one here. Maybe not know this one. I'm gonna say it. Two? That sucked. I got six, sorry. That was terrible. Oh my god, move. You got the kid. Okay, so looks like it's about to end it here. See you guys. That's the end of this episode. See you in the next one. Peace out.